In just a few hours, Governor-elect Rick Scott will meet with state legislators in Tampa. The meeting comes a week before Scott is sworn into office. He will be joined by Lieutenant Governor-elect Jennifer Carroll and three incoming cabinet members, Attorney General-elect Pam Bondi, Chief Financial Officer-elect Jeff Atwater, and Agriculture Commissioner-elect Adam Putnam.